Victor Dakin, I must caution you.
All right, that'll do.
Do you know where he does have a study, Tom? If it's fine, he takes his mum down to Brighton, walks around the seafront, up to the pier, buys a plate of whelks, then drives home at 30 miles an hour, says he doesn't get hiccups.
Well, he can't be all bad then, can he? Pathetic, that's what you are, pathetic.
Bring the bucket!
Respect, you don't know what it is. Unless you're Vic Dakin, tell him, somebody, tell him!